Welcome to the series on Azure Migrate, your free migration and modernization platform, which helps you move workloads in a consistent and secure manner to Azure. In this video, we will show you how to migrate MySQL databases to Azure. If you have watched the previous videos in the series, you already know that a typical migration journey is divided into three stages: decide, plan, and execute. For a MySQL migration, you'll start by using Azure Migrate to first discover MySQL database instances in your environment along with their attributes. From there, you can obtain a high-confidence migration plan with the instance's readiness to migrate to Azure, particularly Azure Database for MySQL, the fully managed database as a service or PaaS offering on Azure, along with the SKU recommendations and associated costs. Check out the previous videos in the series that delve deeper into these two stages. In this video, we will focus on the execute phase and walk you through how to perform at-scale MySQL migrations to Azure Database for MySQL. There are several tools to choose from to migrate MySQL to Azure. We strongly recommend that you use Microsoft's first-party tools, specifically Azure Database Migration Service, Azure DMS, for fast UI-based online and offline migrations of dataset sizes up to 1.5 terabytes from any source, hosted anywhere, and Azure Database for MySQL Import CLI, for fast physical migration of large workloads using a simple CLI command. You also have the option to choose third-party and MySQL native migration tools. Before initiating a MySQL migration, ensure that the following prerequisites are in place. First, use Azure Migrate to discover MySQL workloads, assess their readiness to migrate to Azure Database for MySQL, and obtain SKU recommendations along with cost estimates. For more information and links to tutorials, go to aka.ms/azure-migrate-for-mysql. Next, create a target Azure database for MySQL Flexible Server with the configuration obtained from Azure Migrate Assessment. Navigate to aka.ms/mysql to learn more about Azure Database for MySQL and how to create a server. Finally, use the Azure portal to create an Azure Database Migration Service. Check out aka.ms/dms for more details. You are now ready to begin the migration. Here is a demo on how to migrate MySQL on a VM to Azure Database for MySQL. Let's first look at the target Azure Database for MySQL Flexible Server. Here I've created a MySQL 8.0 server in the General Purpose Service tier. You can see that this new server only has some default system databases. Now, in the newly created Azure Database Migration Service, select New Migration Project, provide a name, and select the migration type. You can choose from a plethora of options, including physical online migration, offline, and online logical migrations, and more. In this demo, we'll perform an online migration. In the Online Migration Wizard, provide the source server details, including username and password, and select the appropriate data consistency option. Next, select your target Azure database for MySQL Flexible Server. You can either migrate your entire server with schema and data, or choose particular databases to migrate. In this demo, we'll migrate the entire server. Configure advanced migration settings if required. Give the migration activity a name, review your selections, and select Start Migration. An online migration activity is performed in two steps: initial load and replicate data changes. Azure DMS first performs an initial migration of all the data. Once completed, DMS moves to replicate data changes to stream the incremental bin log changes. To see the online migration in action, we'll now update a table row in the source server at the backend. You can see that change being reflected here and onto the target server. As soon as the seconds behind source near zero, you are ready to perform the migration cutover. Select Start Cutover, review the checklist, check Confirm, and select Apply. The cutover has now been completed. Navigate to the target Azure database for MySQL Flexible Server to view the migrated schema and data. The MySQL migration to Azure Database for MySQL has now been completed. As you saw in the demo, migrating MySQL to Azure is simple, easy, and cost-effective. Azure Database Migration Service, DMS, is free, and Azure Database for MySQL is built on the Community Edition, ensuring compatibility with your existing applications. This means you won't need to make significant changes to your application. We hope this video helps you get started on your MySQL migration journey. Discover, assess, and migrate your MySQL workloads to Azure today. After moving to Azure Database for MySQL, don't forget to tune your database performance based on your application workload needs and optimize for cloud by enabling advanced Azure Database for MySQL features like HADR and replication for increased resiliency. To learn more about MySQL migrations, check out the MySQL migration guide at aka.ms/mysql_migration. Thank you for watching this video.